brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army. Fighting, slowly invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them. We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Odadachi, go break their spirits. Hey! Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobu Adachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshinobu Adachi.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone, with me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down! Ah!
There are all that's left.
There is only one path. Find the Mongol leader and end it here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
Cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable. Do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, samurai. Do you surrender?
get here?
No weapons, just supplies.
Someone worked hard to keep me alive. I need to keep moving.
Tsushima was with me on the battlefield.
Jito, get him.
Reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura can help our whole island. And it's the only family I have left. Let's move.
For this. Must be here.
Nephew to the great Lord Shimura. I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But
you still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Pan Sakai. To save lives.
Attack!
I am ready.
Try to strike me. It is your turn to attack, Jin. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. If you need a bit tired, drop him with one strike.
Good. The samurai must always fight with patience and discipline. Even when his opponent is on the
ground. I remember, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage.
Enough! I yield.
You let me win.
Not at all. If you held the real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now for a change, try to block my attacks. Go easy on you. Good. Hold your blocking form. Fine block.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good. Time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry. You must parry before I strike. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch you back?
Take more than a child to prove. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. I am vulnerable after attacking. Good reflexes. You have a small opportunity to strike. Use it. Excellent dodge. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. Excellent counter. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hold it.
Confident. Let's make this interesting. First to land five strikes gets to choose Jin.
I hope you like octopus. Well struck, Uncle.
Very good, Jin. You show great skill. Generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control of our emotions. And
you know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess. Protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jim. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
Have not yet, Samurai.
Done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it! More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Ready, Tina!
Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves.
You're not the only ones who need you. My brother. Mongols took me.
That's what you saved me.
Takao is my only family.
The whole Shimura is mine.
I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you. Stables are just up ahead. Them. And us, which horse do you want?
suits you.
It needs a name.
Set fire to our best swordsman, humiliated my uncle, butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
You're repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
Keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Tsushima, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Let's go.
Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. I have come to avenge his honor.
Jin!
Your uncle has told me much about you, Jin Sakai. I will show him his nephew. Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Yeah.
Young master, it's time.
I'm coming, Winifred.
The whole island has come to mourn your father.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And Uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre. If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
You know.
Jin, what happened?
I found Lord Shimura. I could have saved him. The Khan was there. I failed my uncle.
At least you're in one piece.
I swore to protect this island with my life. And now the Mongols have stolen our home. Killed our son.
I forgot what it's like to fight someone stronger than you. To feel weak. Sometimes we must stare at death in the face. We have to do whatever it takes to survive.
That's how we'll save Lord Shimura and retake our home.
You'll need some help.
Riders, the Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Samurai mounts, trained to return to their masters.
Nice trip. The Mongols must be hunting.
Just split up. I'll draw their attention while you escape.
I'm not leaving your side until we've saved my brother.
First, I need to find more allies. Train warriors. We must watch you. I can help.
My brother can help too. Once we save him, he'll have the island's best blacksmith in the world. He'll make whatever tool you need to save your uncle.
Something to scale the castle walls?
You dream it, Taka can make it.
Where are they holding him?
He was captured near Ketchu.
Right there in Askaran. I'll join you soon.
Taka won't last long in the Mongol cage.
Save your brother.
And your uncle.